And now it's time for Silly Songs with Lenny, the part of the show where Lenny comes out and sings a silly song. We join Lenny in his search for a vegetable's best friend.
The perfect puppy. I woke up dreaming of a friend, a perfect puppy. The happy hours we could spend. I've been a little lonely. I thought if I could only look up and see the perfect puppy for me.
How about a French poodle? It's very smart and curly.
Je ne parle pas français. I hear they wake up early.
Maybe Dalmatian? It rides around on fire trucks.
Those spots make me dizzy. Those sirens drive me nuts.
You like Chihuahua? It's as tiny as can be.
Si, senor, it's mucho small. I might squish it accidentally.
Okay, a Great Dane, it's really, really big.
Yeah, but feeding it and feeding it would become my only gig.
Uh-oh, that wouldn't be good.
The perfect puppy to always be right by my side. Perfect puppy to find those toys that try to hide. My heart is so wide open. I spend each moment hoping I'll look up and see the perfect puppy for me.
Have you ever seen a Shar Pei? It has really wrinkled skin.
I'd like to iron out those wrinkles, but where to begin?
Chow Chow, it looks like a lion, but it's nice.
I only got time to feed it once, and a Chow Chow eats food twice.
Have a knees, Pekingese, Maltese.
No, none of these.
Shih Tzu, Cockapoo.
No, these won't do.
What's wrong with you?
Maybe I'm afraid of hair. Pick up poo, I wouldn't dare. But my biggest fear might be, will I love it? And will it love me?
Larry.
Sorry. He's awesome! Hey pal, I'll tell you what. Some say you're just a mutt. But when I look up, I see the perfect puppy for me.
This has been Silly Songs with Lenny. Tune in next time to hear Bob say...
He looks familiar to me.
I think he might be a cuckoo.
Does he look familiar to you?
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Larry, the part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song. We join Larry as he recounts the amazing tale of his family's invention of macaroni and cheese.
It's true. I will explain it to you as only an opera can do. Great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather and my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother. I forget how many greats. Well, they lived in different families.
Lived in different families
who didn't like each other.
My name's Antonio Cuccaroni, and we eat a pasta only. Buscaccini, rigatoni.
We like a penny.
Cannelloni.
But don't call them noodles.
My name is Mama Cumbarisi, and the food's extremely cheesy, cold and sola.
Oh, it's smelly.
But I still want some in my belly.
That's because we like our food extremely cheesy.
Tony makes a mina macaroni.
My Maria makes a charming saucy cheese. Someday she'll meet a man who comes from her own clan.
No son of mine will ever marry a Cumbrese. My great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-
great-great-great-great-grandmother. I still forget how many greats, though their families were enemies. Maria and Tony liked each other.
It's his fault!
Her fault!
Your fault!
No, it's their fault. The families were having a fit. Maria and Tony were tasting. It's in pie.
delicious
and cheddar-y delightful.
There's a piece on your lips.
We shouldn't miss this biteful.
Ah. Oh, wait a minute. Ugh, this is my grandparents. Nothing to see here. Let's just skip to the end. That's how my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother and my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother. I still don't know how many greats, but they brought together the family.
Brought together the family.
And invented macaroni and cheese.
It's a cheese and macaroni.
It's a macaroni and cheese.
It's great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great.
This has been Silly Songs with Larry. Tune in next time to hear Antonio say...
It's a great!
Someone's praying.